Take it easy, cause with just 4 ingredients, no kneading required, no oil and no sugar, you can make this easy whole wheat bread at home. You just have to incorporate all the ingredients in a bowl without touching the dough. So do try it and have fun.